We're going to do a power clean today, so you guys can scratch out that block. All right, we're not just talking about blocks. Power clean, a little different room than the full clean we've been doing, all right? Everything's the same from the first fold to the second fold to the catch, but there's no front squat with the power clean, okay? So I want everyone to listen. Come out the same way, be aggressive second fold, catch it, stand up, and reset. Everyone clear on that? It's a little less weight, so I want extreme speed on that, but no change in technique. Hold the technique, nail that catch, stand up, and then reset. Clear? Okay, then we're on our searcher squat. There's a box full of guards right there. I want you guys to grab those when we get to our platforms. Again, that bar stays tight. Four sets of six. I want you guys to go as heavy as you can while holding, maintaining that weight. All right, so just below the knees. Then we're on our rack rows. We'll be within the bar, within the rack that we're on. Then we're coming over here to our manual rack, and we got cable pulls to pick. All right, any questions? All right, guys, break it down. We got a rack.